Oh, switch scenes. Sometimes I do forget everyone. Just I'll let you know next time. We can start bot side or top. I think evil lane is gonna be good to gank, honestly. All lanes are gonna be good here. Let's see how we do. Hopefully Fizz comes back. My account name is bad. What? What? So you are bad, but you are a penguin eater. As Snow Day Bad meets a penguin. Jesus. I like the name though. That name's pretty nice. But you've got more mastery points on Taric than you do the bad. You need a gem master one. I was renames are all I can spend bloom. true. I was speaking to a friend and they enjoy playing the new Syndra where you get the splinters. So I said you need to change your name to Master Splinter, like TMNT. And he's gonna potentially do that. I was like, yes. If you do that, I would be very happy. Urella, of course, is gonna win the all-in level one with the Ignite. And then you're gonna go back and she's probably gonna beast you again, buddy. I thought it was pretty inventive of me. I'm not normally that inventive, but yeah. Thinking of changing it to charms and anime, so my team will win as the power of charms and anime, and it's true. Lag, please stop, lol. Take it as you can. Leave no stone left unturned. Rep Cho Inton? I will do if he does actually int. I'm coming topside. Uh-oh. He needed to walk to me rather than away from me. I like both the names that you've got there. Very unfortunate. Did I get too confident there? Flashdown Zin. Not sure where he's going. I was one spooky boy a few octobers ago. Nice. I like that one spooky boy. We don't win. You gotta wait. Until his passives are down, and then we go in. But I don't think we even win this now. We take that. I have too many names to be on a support fill. I like that one. Oh, Phil's kind of canny. Hmm. So we just keep clearing. Zin is up in CS. I think jungle fill is available. You need to have the Mitchell brothers. Obviously, that's a UK thing. You'll probably understand. But yeah, the Mitchell brothers will be pretty funny, I think. Oh, the Bash brothers from Mighty Ducks. That's always a good one. Ah, I missed it. Lol. Should have gone bot then. Fingers crossed, we might be able to get him. Jungle fill and support Grant. Yes, you know it. You know it. Pretty cool, wouldn't it? Jungle fill, support Grant. Or mid lane Grant, top lane fill, you know. And just roam together. It's the Mitchell Brothers powerhouse. Be pretty funny, I think. Alright, I'm just going to take the medicine. I don't need no spoon. I'm not overdosing. Please do medical professions. Read the instructions before taking. Zin is bot side. We got two kills. Should be fine here. Need to get some wards on the Drake, I think. Now where we go. Get him, Fizz! We take those two. Well played! Nice little gankity gank there. I don't know if I'd take this myself, to be honest. I think this is a little risque. I have a feeling Cho's just going to come here and just, like, donk me. He is mid, that's fine. This is a risky play, I wouldn't recommend it, but... it works out well. Get him. Nah, can't go in there. I was going to flash Q, but I'm not risking it. Let's see, like, mid lane. Whoa, he's not lagging anymore, is he? Top is pretty destroyed. Uh-oh. Not looking good. Ah. Kaiser doesn't like me. I figured that one out. I just need to get tanky, I think. I've got to a point where I am strong, so we might be able to carry. Need to play around what we've got. It's going to be a hard one, but I am not FFing. Unfortunate. Nice. But they need to be careful. Don't know where they are. There it is. Back out, back out, back out. You're going to be 3v2. That's gone. Okay. Breaks up in two. Okay, we've got to try and play this as best as we can. Need to try and get everyone that little bit more in the game, a little bit more fed. Play it. Come on. Fight it. See? Easy. Easy! Sit down. Yeah, I might have had to use everything there, but it was worth it. Let's counter invade here. Let's get our health back up. Using our mana, but... All right, now we're going to back. Have you considered swapping teams? Reckon you could win easy that way. True. But you can only get what you're given with the teams, unfortunately. Fizz needs to stop roaming. Because right now he's doing certain things incorrectly. Gonna go straight for the 4 mil. We're going to go from there. Kill him, kill him, kill him. He's dead. Everybody's dead. It's what he said. True. Uh-oh. Let's find some friends. It's not looking very good, this game. Lol, sit. Oh, you want to fight, dear? Bring it. Bring it. Come on. Hello. Hello, pretty lady. Woohoo. Yep, 10-0, bitch. Shit down. Let's see if we can win this now, then. Moomoo's gonna have to carry. You're gonna have to play around the Moomoo. Gonna be kinda hard, but you know. Alright, let's go. Let's go. We're doing well. We're doing well. We need Trick. Okay. Let's try and get this as best we can. Right now we are fine. Careful. Right. Gonna be a very interesting game, is this one. I just wanna keep farming up. Make sure we're clearing everything. Because if we don't keep farming, they're just going to outscale. We are 10-0. We're doing extremely well. We got 4 mil on our next back, which is good. Mid-top turret's gone down. Going to be a little harder. If I get this, go back. See what we can do for Rifty. People are just walking up so far, man. We need this. We need that. I'm gonna get sweepers. 10-0-2. We're having a game of the night right now. And I'm bursting for the toilet. I'm not sure why you're going Leandra's. Nah, thank you. Not today. That was a bit overkill, but it secured what I needed to. Okay. You're not one to fight me? Not now. Irelia is going to be a bit of an issue, I think. You banished him to the Shadow Realm? Damn right. You're talking Yu-Gi-Oh now. Alright, let's go. Definitely need Demonic here. Let's keep fighting. Let's do it. Let's do it. Rolls reverse this game. You're appealing for me. I do love me some Yu-Gi-Oh. I've not watched it in some time. I do love... Oh, I really did like Yu-Gi-Oh. Which Yu-Gi-Oh is your favorite? I think for me, the original was pretty awesome, to be honest. Come on, fight me! Hello! Hello! Come on, you can do it! No! I missed my cue. No, he chopped me! He chopped me! I haven't experienced most of the latest stuff on the AdBridge version, which is true. Whew. We need healing reduction as quickly as possible. I've already got it in Thornmail, but it's for everybody else. You don't need collector, you need healing reduction. Excuse me, everyone. You lose here? No? Nice. Okay. Alright, we need to look, see what we can do. Oh, hello. Big damage is there from the chill. Nice, well played. Nothing dumber than a card game on a motorcycle. Yes. It's like, what's going on? Why are you playing a card game on a motorcycle? Traveling at, like, God knows what speeds. If we get this Drake, it's going to... Okay, maybe how fed is Dumba? I am 15-1-6. I am ridiculously fed right now. It's Humber, not Dumber. That's one of the funny ones I've had. Literally just need to play around me. I'm tempted to go bloody Deathcap. honestly. Of course she can. Why would you go in? Right, back away. They stole Baron, which is nice. I love some of the taunts. Honestly, Evelynn's taunt is kind of saucy. The Rumble voice line's also good. I enjoy. It's time for a Rumble beatdown. I believe it is. Needs 600. Yes. Kled just likes fighting. Kled does just like fighting. It's like, what the hell, man? I need to allow my team to get some kills. Like that, nice. I'm on my way. Yoink. Just poke that down, honestly. Alright, back out. Need to reset here. Alright, at this point, no. I don't know what I need for last item. MR maybe? I'm not sure. Maybe this, in all honesty. Hello, sexy lady. I think Gargoyles is going to be better overall. Wait, get out. Okay, nice. I'm out. Oh, crap. Get out. Ah! Keep going. Get him! Drake's up soon. Oh. I honestly don't know what to go. I honestly think Nightmare just said it's good for the MR as well as the armor. We need this. This is our win con, honestly. You have fed enough to go Gargoyles. I think Gargoyles is our option right now. Ooh. The combined cost on it is massive. True, it's 32, but it is my last item. Nice pick, team. Right, we need this. This is our win con, honestly. Win con. Push bot side. Yep. Oh, I'm feeling the pressure right now. Keep sieging. Okay, back away, back away, back away, back away. Reset for Baron. We don't want to be too greedy here. Ooh. That's gone. Okay. We need to be there for Baron. As soon as it's up, honestly. Oh no, you've jinxed it. Yeah. Not sure where they are. Need to do this now and very quickly. Nice, let's go. I'm coming here. Ooh, his team didn't have it. Oh, well, the team has it. Oh, I mean, I have it. I'm out. That's flash down. Is it that moment? Kaiser could 1v4 me when I'm like 3 levels up and nearly full build. Like, disgusting. Oh. The only way they can win is if they get Elder. I don't know what level they are, but yeah. Oh, 61-12. Let's go. We're pushing bot side. Oh, we're looking good. Nice, we're pushing, we're pushing, we're pushing. We're flashing for that team. GG's, well played. Let's fucking go. I probably had the game of my life there. Let's go, everyone. GG's. Let's freaking go. Woo. Do 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 do. And on that note,